Hi guys, welcome back to our channel JD Vlogs. In this video we are going to share our visit to Darjeeling. If you are new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon at the side to receive latest notifications from our channel. So come on, let's take you to our vlog. Now we are on our way from Siliguri to Darjeeling by car. Now we are at Rohini Road Toll Tax. Now from here we'll enter into Darjeeling via Kurseong. Finally, we have reached Darjeeling Chowrasta. From here we will move towards our hotel, Chanakya. The toy train operates from Darjeeling railway station. It's roughly a 2-hour round trip from Darjeeling up to Ghum and then back via Batasia loop. It covers a total distance of 14 kilometers. The toy train has first-class comfortable seats, and the price of tickets starts from 1,000 to 1,600 rupees. The toy train starts in the morning at 9:25 a.m. Now we are heading towards Chowrasta Mall. Now we are at the mall area, enjoying the early morning foggy weather. Now we are moving towards mall market to do some shopping. Now we are moving up towards Mahakal Temple to seek some blessing. Mahakal Temple is located behind Chowrasta and is encircled by the Mall Road on the ridge of Darjeeling Town. The approach is an uphill narrow road about 100 yards from the mall and is accessible by foot only. The Mahakal Temple or Mahakal Mandir. The Master of Kal is a sacred Hindu temple located in Darjeeling in the state of West Bengal. It is dedicated to the Hindu god Shiva, the third god in the Hindu triumvirate. The temple was built in 1782 by Lama Dorji Rinzing and is perched atop the Observatory Hill in Darjeeling. It is an amalgamation of Hindu and Buddhist religions. It is a unique religious site where both religions coexist harmoniously. Now we are going to Batasia Loop. The Batasia Loop is a spiral railway created to lower the gradient of ascent of the Darjeeling Himalayan Railway in Darjeeling district of West Bengal, India. At this point, the track spirals around over itself through a tunnel and over a hilltop. It was commissioned in 1919. At the center of Batasia Loop, a war memorial stands. This memorial was constructed by the District Scenic Board Darjeeling in commemoration of the brave Gorkha soldiers, who sacrificed their life to protect the sovereignty of the nation since independence. This memorial was sanctified on the 22nd of March, 1995. Now we are on our way to Rock Garden. Rock Garden is an exquisite picnic spot terraced with natural fall known as Chunnu Summer Fall. Located 10 kilometers away from Darjeeling.
Yeah.